Hello, Sparks and Sprites. It's me, Flying Fairy, and today we're building a chair. Before we get into it, though, I was just wondering if you would be awesome and like and subscribe if you haven't already. It means a lot to me, and it helps me know what kind of videos you guys like on the channel. So, let's begin. Alrighty, so I'm going to be using the instructions. As you can see, they're out. The reason being, I don't want, like, my first thought was we just won't use the thing if it doesn't work. And it falls apart in the middle of a stream, that's just content. But then I was like, wait, what if it happens at 2 a.m. and poor scared me just follows? So we're using the instructions. Alrighty. So, step one, we need... Wait, what? I don't remember saying that. It looks like a detonator. Oh, it does. It doesn't button, though. We have a... detonator, I guess. We have a spinny wheel thing. It's something that's supposed to go on the spinny wheel thing, but I don't see the... It says it's just decoration, though, so I don't know if I need that or not, or not seeing it. We'll just not have it, I guess. Next up, we need these. I don't know what they're called. They're just referred to as bates. They actually have the same code as this. Like, they don't get rights. I'm sorry, part I don't know the name of. You don't get rights. I need all five of them. Okay. And next up is the wheels. And you're guessing. Alright, Flame Fairy, you know that. Why is it 5 and not like 4 or 6? I don't know. They just wanted to do 5. I don't know chairs. I just like them. Okay, where does it line up? There we go. Wait. The decoration was already on it. This is the decoration. And the only reason I noticed is because it got caught on it. We'll put it on afterwards. You can get become useful later. Okay. Wait, I just got a really dumb idea. One second. Okay. I'm now ready to just sit wherever. I have a pillow attached to my head. Alrighty. Two last steps. First step one, that, okay, put the decoration on. Well, back on it, apparently it was already on. Anyway. And put on the, whoa, I just like put it in and it's already holding itself. That is so cool. The detonator. Alrighty, step two. We need mechanism D. It's just called the mechanism. Congratulations. The mechanism. You have been chosen. Huh. That's how that works. It's like a little like metal thing in here. So it flattens the button for you. So it does work as a button. It just doesn't like me, I guess. I don't like you either. Okay. Mechanism D, part B is the seat. You know, this looks like, I don't know, this isn't the way I was expecting. I'm not sure if I was supposed to be thinking it would be heavier or lighter or what. But I don't know. Okay, what's the back? This is the back. This is the front. Alright. Oh, there's an arrow here. I'll be wearing it. This is the front. It lets me know. Thank you. Okay, guys, you ready? Pick up the chair. It's back for step three. And we put it on this. And then, now we're on to step four. Excuse me, you're in my way. I'm the star here, not you. I'm not Bobby Dearly, and fell in my heart. I'm sorry. Alright. Step 4. Armrests. We're on to the backside. Step 5. Okay. Okay, step 5. I hope this works out okay. Because we're going to be putting on. And chair is complete. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed.